Can I lose weight without exercise? Yes, you can lose weight without exercise. Though exercising is an amazing way to lose weight, but so many people cannot take to exercising for a long period because on some days you don't feel motivated to step into the gym and on other days you're still recovering from your last workout session. These tips and tricks will teach you how to lose weight without exercise. 1. Eat with smaller plates to lose weight without exercise. If you have noticed, when using a larger plate you tend to fill the plate to the brim. Regular portions of food look small in large plates, which makes you add more food, hence eating more than you need. When you eat with a smaller plate, you'll get to eat only little, which gives this sort of portion control feeling. You should eat your unhealthy food in smaller plates and the much healthier ones in larger plates. 2. Eat slowly by chewing thoroughly. Fast eaters have a higher chance of being obese than people who eat slowly. The brain takes time to alert you that you're satisfied. If you eat fast and don't chew your food thoroughly, then you might consume more calories than you need. By eating slowly, you can control how much you eat because you tend to get satiated easily by eating only a few calories. Eating slowly might take some time to get used to, so a trick I use is to count how many times I chew before swallowing, then I try to maintain that flow. 3. Cleanse your kitchen of unhealthy foods. You have to remove all those unhealthy foods from sight. Unhealthy foods have a thing with increasing hunger and cravings, which is closely linked with weight gain. Keep unhealthy foods out of sight, like inside a cupboard or a storehouse. Just make sure they are not close by. Next thing is to replace those unhealthy foods with healthier ones and keep healthy foods where you can easily reach them, like the countertops and center of the fridge. 4. Drink lots of water. Water can help you lose weight by eating less when you drink it before meals. I'll advise you to replace soda and all those other sugary drinks with water because, in the long run, you get more benefits from drinking water than any other drink if you want to lose weight. Try to drink more than 3 liters of water daily. Every morning when I wake up, I drink a cup of water and 2 other cups again before and after my meals. 5. Protein is your friend to lose weight without exercise. I won't get tired of reminding you how important protein is to help you lose weight without exercise. You should consume more of protein instead of carbohydrate. Protein is satiating and helps you stay full for a longer period. If you have bad eating habits, protein can positively help you manage it by reducing appetite, helping you to stay fuller longer, reducing hunger and helping you eat only a few calories. Check these high-protein foods that can help you lose weight easily. 6. Get quality sleep and avoid stress. Almost always overlooked when it comes to losing weight, as most people think it doesn't matter. Sleep is very important. It has a very powerful effect on weight loss and appetite. If you don't get good quality sleep, hormones leptin and ghrelin fluctuate negatively while also elevating stress levels, which in turn makes you crave more unhealthy foods and increase hunger and make you consume more calories than you need due to boredom. So the best you can do is to get about 8 to 9 hours of quality sleep daily to lose weight without exercise. 7. Detox from sugary drinks. Added sugar is currently the single most dangerous unimportant ingredient in your diet, and you have to get rid of it as soon as possible. It doesn't just affect weight loss, but it also affects health in general, increasing the risk of different diseases. The bad thing is that sugar contained in sugary drinks like soda, margarita, don't add any nutritional value but just empty calories. There are so many reasons to stop eating sugar in your diet. Replace soda with drinks like water, black coffee or green tea. Check this sugar detox plan to quit sugar addiction. 8. Eat more fiber-rich foods. Just like protein, fiber increases the feeling of fullness, also it reduces hunger. Especially viscous fiber, which increases fullness and makes you eat less food. Viscous fiber can help you lose weight by increasing nutrient absorption time and retaining food longer in the stomach by slowing down digestion. You can get viscous fiber in only plants foods like oat cereal, Brussels sprouts, asparagus, flax seeds, oranges. If you want to lose weight fast, click the link in my description to get access now.